In a lifetime, here's Tom Durkin's call of the second.
And they're off. Armbro Ego is out fast along with To The Max. And toward the inside, Casimiro as they race for the first turn. Masquerade drops in fourth. At the rail, Wanamaker is now fifth. Moody's is parked out sixth. Then it's Royal Majesty Anna's Son. This butts for you and Elite A. Around the first turn with Armbro Ego leading the pack, To The Max is hustled up on the outside. Just in behind them, Casimiro and Masquerade is fourth. 29 flat opening quarter into the back stretch. It's Armbro Ego leading the pack and To The Max in the pocket, followed by Casimiro now racing third. Masquerade is fourth. Moody's follows Masquerade up the back stretch. Wanamaker is sixth on the inside. And as they continue up the backstretch, Casimiro now is up to take over from Armbro Ego. Here's Masquerade brushing for the lead. Moody's follows Masquerade. To The Max quickly shuffled back fifth. Wanamaker is now sixth. This butts for you into the outside flow. Has moved within seven lengths of the lead. Anna's Son is also gaining on the outside. Royal Majesty is second to last. Elite A trails 58 and 3 for the half. Masquerade on top by two. Moody's now closing in from the outside. Here's Moody's to join Masquerade. This buds for you right there, third on the outside. And Casimiro now back to fourth. Anna's Son has moved within three lengths of the lead on the outside. Armbro Ego nowhere to go in sixth. Then it is Elite A as the field comes off three quarters in 128 flat. Masquerade is driving hard, trying to hold on to the lead. Moody's is trying to stay with Masquerade. Those two going at it now. Just in behind them, Casimiro is now third. This buds for you is fourth. Inside the final 16th. Masquerade is holding on. Moody's taken to Masquerade. Casimiro to the outside, but it's Masquerade by three quarters of a length.
In 155 and 2, a question as we start the replay. How could they make Masquerade the 3-2 favorite, even though he hasn't started in a pair mutual race this year?
Because this was one classy animal. A brother to Computer, who was the top colt the Silverman's raced a couple years back, Masquerade appears to have returned to the races even better than he was last year, and he was a good two-year-old, making about $80,000, participating in major stakes, including the Governor's Cup, and getting beat only two lengths by Robust Hanover and Barbary Spur. Here, they take his hobbles off as a three-year-old, and three-legged he paces the last quarter in 27-2, an impressive debut for 1980.